3 easy to remember tips for cold early spring bass fishing. Number 1, bass feel sluggish and not always willing to move far or fast to eat a bait because of their slow metabolism in cold water. Number 2, bluegill, a main forage for bass, also slow down their metabolism and go to the warmest parts of the water. And number 3, bass are still opportunistic feeders. If something is there and easy to eat, bass most likely will bite. See more bass fishing secrets on my free training, link in bio.